I established my company Nova Solutions first as a need for providing some income for my family. But after that, when I saw that it's a good model of a business, I brought it up to a company who now it's a second internet marketing agency in Macedonia. So my ambition at start was only provide like income for my family, but now we are seeing more forward, more wider, and I'm thinking that in the nearest future we will be expanded even on international level. Our company has a company influence on the society in the form of providing, let's say, safety for our employees, and regular income, which in nowadays is very hard to find in our society. On the other hand, we are because we are working very much with the internet tools, ICT tools, and we are mostly using open source programs. We are in some cases we supported the local organizations for open softwares, free software organizations, and with that we hope that we will help the overall process of the development of free software in the world. Until now we are relatively succeeding to fulfill our goals in our company, and in the future we hope that we develop several spin-off products that will become self-sustainable companies at their own.